This boy don't need a judge, he needs an analyst care. It's just his neurosis that ought to be coined. Psychologically destroyed.
I'm destroyed.
We're destroyed.
We're destroyed. We're the most destroyed. Like we're psychologically destroyed.
This court, this child is depraved on the account that he ain't had a normal home.
Hey! I'm depraved on account I'm deprived.
So take him to a head shrinker.
My father is a bastard. My mom's an SOB. My grandpa's always plastered. My grandma pushes tea. My sister wears a mustache. My brother wears a dress. Goodness gracious!
Yes,
Officer Krupke, you're really a slob. This boy don't need a doctor, just a good honest job. Society's played him a terrible trick. And sociologically he's sick.
I am sick.
We are sick.
We are sick. We are sick, sick, sick. Like we're sociologically sick. Oh yeah.
In my opinion, this child don't need to have his head shrunk at all. Juvenile delinquency is purely a social disease.
Hey! I got a social disease!
So take him to a social worker!
No! Dear kindly social worker, they say go earn a buck, like be a soda jerker, which means like be a schmuck. It's not I'm anti-social, I'm only anti-work. Glory, Oski, that's why I'm a jerk.
Officer Krupke, you've done it again. Boy don't need a job, he needs a year in the pen. That ain't just a question, I'm misunderstood. Down inside him, he's no good.
I'm no good,
we're no good.
We're no good, we're no earthly good. Like the best of us, he's no damn good.
The trouble is he's crazy.
The trouble is he drinks.
The trouble is he's lazy.
The trouble is he stinks.
The trouble is he's growing.
The trouble is he's grown.